You are the most high. I want us to begin to bless the name of the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For this is the day the Lord has made.
Hallelujah.
And here we are. Let's begin to bless the name of the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
That the Lord has made it possible for us to be here today. Father Lord, we bless your holy name. For the second day in the month of June, it is only you that will have done that.
Yes, Lord. You're worthy to be praised in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
First of all, I just want to say in the name of Jesus, you're welcome in this place in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Welcome to CC Kingsway Youth Convention. The theme of this program is making the future leaders of tomorrow. I just want to say that the youth of CC Kingsway have come a long way. And I just want to know that is the reason why you are here. This is the start of a new beginning at CSC Kingswell. And I pray that you'll be blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Throughout this program, we're going to learn what it takes to be a leader of tomorrow. There'll be like drama administration, there'll be songs, there'll be a talk show, there'll be an interactive as well, question and answer, and there'll be some special guests as well. And I pray that you'll be blessed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This is not only our program as well. All the youth, it's not only for the youth of CSC Kingswell, it is also for the youth of other CSC branches all over London, and also all the youth as well from different churches. So please, bear in mind, this program is not only for all of us only, it's for everyone in the Christendom, and I pray that we'll be blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We're just going to do a short prayer before we continue the rest of the program. We're going to pray in the name of Jesus. Father, take perfect control of everything, God. Come and flow and come and come down to this program and take perfect control in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we pray that you'll come down and take absolute control of everything. Just take control of everything, God. Come and manifest yourself, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Come and manifest yourself. Yes, Lord. Take perfect control in the name of Jesus. Yes. Yes, Lord. Come down, Lord. Come down. Yes. Take control. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. In the name of Jesus. Now we're going to do another prayer. We're going to ask God, God, teach us how to walk in your ways. To be a true ambassador of Christ, in the name of Jesus, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, we pray unto you, Father. Please give us the wisdom, understanding, and knowledge, Father, to be a true ambassador of Christ. Take perfect control, Lord. Teach us how to walk in your ways and not our ways, Lord. In the name of Jesus, take perfect control, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Give us the strength, give us the knowledge, give us the understanding to be what you want us to be and know what we want to be, God, in the name of Jesus. Let your will be done and not our will, God, in the name of Jesus. Take control, Lord. Take control. Take control. Take control. Take control, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. We give you the glory and we give you the honor. Thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Next, we're going to ask God, Father, fill this place with your fire, Father. Let it be a new anointing. Let it be a new fire coming out in this place in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray and we commit this place into your hand. Father, let it be a new fire. Father, fill this place with your fire, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Fill this place, Lord. Just fill this place. Take control of everything, Lord, in Jesus' name. Let it be a new anointing. Let it be a new fire running down in this place, God. In each of one of us, Father, fill us up with your fire, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Thank you. Yes, Lord. Fill us up with your fire. Fill this place with your fire. Fill each of one of us with your fire, Lord. In the name of Jesus. We give you glory and we give you honor. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for your goodness, Lord. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. God. Next, we're going to ask God, God, please.